I don't know. Can you tell me about your qualification?
Okay, I have done MSc Zoology from Pune University in the year 1993. I did MBA Marketing from IGNOU, that is Indira Gandhi National Open University from Delhi, in the year 1995. After that, in the year 2001, I did MMT, that is Master in Medical Transcription, from California.
And
it
why?
It was an online. And now I am here as a beggar because of my personal problems.
Like you are.
I lost my beloved. I lost my missus. After 14 years, I had a son on the same day when she delivered the son. She expired. And I met an accident. This is it.
So why do companies refuse when you go for a job, when you go ask them for a job?
They say you are perfect, but you are inefficient. They say you are perfect, but you are inefficient because of your disability. That's the major problem.
Since how many years are you begging?
For 2 years.
Why do you hear that?